Welcome to Module 4 of the Lighting Controls Acceptance Testing Training video series. In this module, we'll be discussing certification and training for acceptance test technicians. After watching the previous modules, you should be familiar with the significance of the compliance process in Title 24, Part 6, as well as the related code requirements. In this module, we'll show how to go through the process of certification and training. You'll learn about the qualifications for certification and the process of getting certified to conduct lighting controls acceptance test in California. Before we talk about getting certified, let's review. Who are lighting controls acceptance test technicians and what do they do? Acceptance test technicians are building specialists, trained and certified by acceptance test technician certification providers, or ATTCPs. Their purpose is to ensure certain types of building systems perform properly and in accordance with California's building energy efficiency standards. These individuals may include industry professionals such as electrical contractors, certified general electricians, professional engineers, commissioning professionals, licensed architects, among others who have the required 3 years minimum experience. To get certified as an acceptance test technician, you must complete training from an approved acceptance test technician certification provider recognized by the California Energy Commission. Approved ATTCPs are listed on the Energy Commission's website at www.energy.ca.gov/title24/ATTCP. There are three steps to become an ATT. First, you must submit an application to the ATTCP in order to take the training. Next, you will have to complete the multi-day in-class and hands-on training. This training includes information on energy standards, how to perform acceptance testing, and required documentation. The California Advanced Lighting Controls Training Program, or CALCTP, and the National Lighting Contractors Association of America, or NLCAA, have been approved to offer training and certification for lighting. Finally, you will have to pass the certification test. After gaining certification, you're authorized to conduct lighting controls acceptance test in California. ATTs must be recertified every time the standards change, typically on a 3-year cycle. This is to ensure that the ATT receives training and is informed of any changes to the acceptance testing requirements. Recertification training is shorter than initial training and may be done online for some programs. ATTCPs must maintain an updated list of certified ATTs on their websites. To find a certified acceptance test technician, visit the provider's website. This concludes Module 4. For more information on lighting controls acceptance testing, please visit the Energy Commission website at www.energy.ca.gov/title24/ATTCP.